I was facing foreclosure and got a hold of Jesse, and we got a telegram to our local banker. He offered to come sit down at a mediation table and try to work this thing out between myself and my bankers. And we wound up going through some reorganization, giving some things back, but we still got every acre, and we're going to farm, and we're going to continue to farm. But we couldn't have done it without Jesse, and we need him.